And what's up, guys? ShadowDragonic here, bringing you yet another episode of Let's Play Destiny. This one is not so blind. Refer to this arena. This one Archons Forge, which is what I'm currently doing, which I did last time off screen. I'm not sure what SIVA sample went in to the machine. That other guy kind of put it in. So I guess we'll just have to do this and see how difficult it becomes.
They're sending reinforcements.
Now I'm a little disappointed. The other day, me and Death Puppies were playing some. Doing some Iron Banner. I recorded about 2 hours worth, and for whatever reason, my microphone decided to quit working.
Keep fighting.
Like 5 minutes into the recording. Which was indeed awful. But you know, shit happens. Even though it seems to happen quite frequently. I should probably not jump in there.
They are dead. You are not.
Alright. So that wasn't too bad. I have another SIVA sample if this guy wants to go for another round. If not, it's not a big deal. I should be able to do this one by myself.
Did he sound upset to you? I think he's upset.
So I'm sure this probably won't be too entertaining for you guys, considering I am pretty much just trying to level up.
That alarm. Something's up. You can end this. Keep pushing. Stood a chance.
Sadly, I don't think I got another SIVA sample out of that. No, I did not. Wonder if that guy did. Oh, okay. Somebody did.
Apparently, they don't like trespassers.
So I ran this the other day as well for about, I think I was here for about an hour and a half. People just kept on going and going and going. It is fun, and it's a great way to, farm stuff.
Religious rite of passage.
Trouble headed our way.
keep pushing. That alarm. Something's up. Just desecrated one of the Splicer's most hallowed rituals. Well done.
Oh, nice. I got another SIVA sample. So we can keep on running if we want to. Which I intend to do.
I don't think they're happy to see us. Splicers are taking SIVA samples as offerings, like some kind of techno-religious rite of passage.
I don't think I got a... Did I get a SIVA sample out of that? I did. But I think somebody else is putting one in. So. Again, we will just keep going.
Upset to you?
Either until my inventory is full,
upset.
Or... You know, I die, I guess.
Spicers aren't going to be happy about this.
Sadly, I am out of ammo.
Heads up, we're not done yet.
And that guy needs a revival. Okay, that guy's got him.
That alarm. Something's up. almost through this. Keep fighting. All right, hit him hard.
There's definitely no special ammo around here, which can be a bit of an issue. I'll go for another one, dude, if you're willing.
Apparently, they don't like trespassers. Got a bad feeling about this. Sending reinforcements. You can end this. Keep pushing. That alarm. Something's up.
Right, I did not get a SIVA sample out of that, so unless one of these guys did, and it looks like he might have. Alrighty.
Did he sound upset to you? I think he's upset.
Shank Master, so this could possibly be a perfected.
This is the Splicer's most hallowed ground. Let's defile it. Heads up, we're not done yet.
Oh, that's Splicer key. Well, that was close.
Yeah. just desecrated one of the Splicer's most hallowed rituals. Well done.
Any more? Of course there is. Somebody's always got a freaking SIVA sample.
Did he sound upset to you? I think he's upset. This keep is a massive ritual site. They won't be happy we're here. Done yet. The fallen are trying to tempt us. This should help. Almost through this. Keep fighting.
My God.
Well, the
they didn't stand a chance. I do have a SIVA sample, but mine is a shitty one.
Did he sound upset to you? I think he's upset. This is the Splicer's most hallowed ground. Maybe they shouldn't have left the door open. Heads up, the fallen are up to something. We're almost through this. Keep fighting. This should help. Thank you. That was fun.
Right, well, at this point, it doesn't really look like I'm getting much in terms of drops anymore. Just standard engrams.
Apparently, they don't like trespassers. Any devil seeking to prove their worth do it here. It's their church and their trial by fire.
Oh god, that was stupid.
Fallen are trying to tempt us.
Let's just stab the freaking exploder shank and almost die.
Almost through this. Keep fighting.
Oh my god. That sucked.
I think we made our point.
So much ammo, but nothing I need. Yeah, I guess that guy's done. I should be able to do mine by myself. Nice, that's an improvement. Oh, 400 boots! Oh, that's great! Dream Eater strides. Meh. Tell you what, we will give those boots that boost. Boom. Alright, so my boots are maxed. $3.99. That's a shame. Oh, I really need some special if I'm gonna attempt to do that myself. Some of that special ammo back. This should be enough. This is probably gonna be my last run here in Archons Forge, because I mean, my inventory is pretty full. And the last couple times it hasn't really dropped anything, so. Alright, so what do I got? I got, Shank Runner. All right. All by my lonesome.
Apparently, they don't like trespassers. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Okay, got another Siva offering.
You can end this. Keep pushing. Heads up, the Fallen are up to something. Stood a chance.
All right, so that didn't go too bad. That's that splicer key, right?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I think that does it for Archons Forge. Since I didn't really get to, showcase me doing it blind, I figured I'd go ahead and do it now, because I'm bored and have really nothing else to do. So obviously, for those of you who didn't see, my light is up to 396, which is awesome. It'll probably go even higher once I get this stuff, thrown into the mix. But I went ahead and enhanced everything, 397, 397, 394, 399, 396, 400, obviously you saw that one, 396, 395, and 395. And I also went ahead and I got rid of my other boots and I put on the Boots of Triumph, which I got from my, what are they called? Like the Treasure of Triumph or whatever that you get from doing, the weekly quests and stuff. Or Treasure of the Ages, whichever one it is. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go back to the tower now and get all those engrams looked at. I'm a little disappointed because I didn't get to finish my last Iron Banner bounty that I had. But it happens, I guess. I'll just have to wait till next month. Sadly, I have no exotic shards. What do I have over here?
Wonderful day, Guardian.
Right, I didn't have enough space for that stuff. Right, I need to get rid of something exotic. Don't have any armor pieces. What can I get rid of? I'll get rid of my patience and time. That should give me 2, since it was maxed out. Nice. Alright, well now that I'm maxed out, let's go ahead and talk to this dude and get my
Guardian
stuff.
Who stared Oryx.
Well chosen.
Go back. pity your enemies. You always choose the strangest thing. I promise you'll come back and tell me how this works for you. Perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age.
Alright, so that wasn't really that fabulous of a run. I mean, don't get me wrong, it was a really good run. I mean, especially since I got the 400 boots, but... And I'm up to 397 on my helmet. But I think the one thing that I really need to boost up right now is my heavy, because that is my lowest at 394. My heavy, and then my gloves.
What do you have for us, Hunter? It wisely. Well, back to the fight.
Well, I don't really think there's anything else. You know what? I'm gonna put those stupid freaking boosters away. Wait a minute, where did I get a third? Where did I get a third exotic shard from? Or did I have an exotic shard already? And I was just being stupid. Oh well. So yeah, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I'm sorry if it was boring. I don't want to say I needed to get an episode out, but I kind of did with all the, you know, hoopla that happened with the almost 2 hours worth of multiplayer PvP footage that I had with Deaf Puppies. But, you know, like I said, shit happens. And unfortunately, it's been happening more and more frequently, so I'm going to have to look into what's going on here and hopefully get it all sorted out. It seems to be working fine now. but who knows. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind, where who knows what I'll do. It'll be a mystery, I guess, until then. So until then, guys, later.